What's your name?
My name is Joaquin Mora La Ramona. I'm an electrical engineer and a master with fuel cell systems. And I'm working in a hydrogen foundation in Aragon. Aragon is a north region of Spain, and its aim is to develop hydrogen technologies, fossil systems, and renewable energies. And its aim is to give support to Spanish companies in this matter, in this technology. So the origin of the project was that my foundation knows about this company, Formula Zero. Huh? And then...
When? Which time?
In 2006.
2006?
2006, yeah. I think it's in April.
Uh-huh. And 3 years ago.
Yeah, and I think within is an interesting competition because you can develop automotive applications with fuel cells. Uh-huh. I think it's a small format that you spend less money. Uh-huh. So it's a perfect frame to develop these technologies. Like I said, my foundation supports this project, and with other companies, universities, we can see our sponsor or partners, the support of the government, and the technological support for technological companies and universities from Zaragoza, from Aragon. And the team is formed by these companies and universities. We are 10 members.
10 people, members?
Yeah.
How many people work on the car?
10, okay. Yeah. Each partner is an expert in a matter. Uh-huh. So
how many times from A to Z do you need, how many times did you need these 10 persons to make the first prototype?
Yeah, we will two prototypes.
Two prototypes?
Yeah, first was with a low power fuel cell. Uh-huh. With a Ballard system, so the Nexa, 1.2 kilowatts.
Okay.
Also the hydrogen system was low pressure. Uh-huh. Just 10 bars of pressure. Uh-huh. With hybrid metals, and this was our first prototype because we wanted to know what difficulties we are going to have.
Okay.
in the real prototype.
And the second prototype?
This one? Yeah.
How many times did you need to have this prototype done? How many times?
1 year.
1 year?
Yeah, 1 year. But in the end is always you are working, you are improving, you know.
Uh-huh.
So I think the total time till now is almost 1.5 years.
One and a half year.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know. The team is a multidisciplinary team. They are mechanical engineers, electrical engineers, fuel cell system engineers, materials engineers.
When did you get into the project, and why did you invest in this project? You personally. What is your passion?
For me, I believe in electrical vehicles. I am an electrical engineer, and I know that the poor electrical vehicles have some problems, like the autonomy or the time of recharge. And I saw this technology, the fuel cell systems, and I think it's the future.
Uh-huh.
And we are here because our team and the company that formed this team want to develop these technologies in Spain. So because,
okay.
And all cars manufacturers say the same.
Okay.
Hydrogen is the future.
Yeah. Okay.